after you quantize everything and you use Beat Detective, you're gonna end up with little spaces between each of your drums because it's cutting up the audio and moving it. So what you gotta do is really, you gotta conform, you gotta actually take out those spots by adding crossfades to each one, which is a very tedious process. But with Beat Detective, you can do it with just a click of a button. What you do is basically highlight all your whole selection or whatever you wanna smooth and go to edit smoothing. You could fill the gaps and crossfade or just fill the gaps. What I'm going to do is fill the gaps and crossfade and just press smooth. And what it does is fill in all these gaps. So now once all these gaps are filled, it's going to sound a little bit more cleaner. What I'm going to do next is I'm going to conform the whole thing. So I'm going to take this whole piece, I'm going to go to edit, and I'm going to consolidate the selection so it's all just one piece. Once I consolidate it, it's going to be one audio file, and you're not going to see the cuts anymore. So now, I can loop that.